This move is useful when the defender is faced up with you and close, ready to tackle the ball. Perform from a stationary position to start and work up to doing the move off the dribble, once comfortable with it. Push the ball lightly with the outside of your toe as you approach the cone, and in the same motion, wrap your front toes around the side of the ball closest to you and then chop it across you with your inside toe. Move away with the ball.